So I watched a movie on the plane the other day. Maybe you've seen it. It was on the plane, right? So, I mean, you have some choice, but not a lot of choices. And I had to fly far. I was flying from, like, California to New York or something. It was far. And the movie was The Notorious RBG, a biopic about the Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg. And she said something in that movie. She said a lot of things in that movie, but she said something in that movie that really made me think about the work we do. Hey, everybody. Todd Conklin, Pre-Accident Investigation Safety Moment. It's that little bit of time we spend together each week where you and I just chat about stuff that I think's interesting and maybe you think's interesting. I mean, hopefully, we both think it's interesting. And it sort of sets the tone. And perhaps you can go out and have this conversation with other people. That's kind of a cool thing about it. And I already told you, this is a quote from the movie The Notorious RBG. And I won't give you the context of the quote because you should watch the movie. It's definitely worth watching. But at one point, she reads some writing that she had written. Did that come out right? Yeah, that sounded right. That was a complex sentence. I should diagram that. She's reading it out loud. So she's quoting actually herself. And she says this phrase, "It's like throwing away your umbrella during a rainstorm because you yourself are not getting wet." Now, I thought about this and thought about this and thought about this. And to a great extent, I think that's one of the challenges we have in creating systems that are robust, resilient, and reliable. In working with safety or resilience in our organizations, patient safety, whatever it is we do, is that when we don't have a problem, we don't have a problem. And if we have no problem, there's no need to really resource things like deliberate improvement because things aren't going bad. But in fact, one of the challenges is what we do is keep the umbrella at the ready for when it's raining and we're not getting wet, there still may be a need to have that secondary layer of protection, maybe that primary safeguard against raindrops. Now, you can say this is a conversation around laziness, right? Or complacency. These are words we use a lot. But I really think it's a conversation around success. Because when our systems are working well, it means our processes, procedures, people, all those things are working. They're functioning exactly the way we want them to. But because nothing bad is happening, it's oftentimes hard to understand why we need to have resilient, robust systems that are prepared for the inevitable. When the bad thing happens, do we have the umbrella ready? And our challenge is, all of us, you, me, and everybody else that's listening to the pod this afternoon, our challenge is to think about, do we have that umbrella? Or have we thrown the umbrella away during a rainstorm because we're simply not getting wet? Think it over. Watch the movie, too. It's interesting. Until then, learn something new every single day. Have as much fun as you possibly can. And for goodness sakes, be safe.